Now, most sporting events have their special food, don't they? In Australia, it's a pie and sauce. Sometimes they're better than others, I have to be honest. In America, it's hot dogs, which actually are rather good, but the best of the lot is Wimbledon. I actually have never been there, but I fancy the idea of Pins number one and fresh strawberries. Now, I'm not doing fresh strawberries today, but I am doing Pins number one. And there's one little secret to a Pims. It is not a fruit salad. So don't fill it with strawberries and all these things. It basically has citrus and lemon. And do remember, there's a number of different Pims. Now, I don't know them all, but they go up to number six, and there's whiskey, and there's gin, which I'm doing today, and there's bourbon, brandy, I don't know. Number one is the one that I've always known. So, first of all, we've got a jug and a couple of glasses with some ice in it. And to that, we then add some citrus. As I said, the citrus is fairly important, but I've seen them with strawberries, full of strawberries, and I thought, what is that? Never quite worked that one out. So a few wedges of lemon, and then a couple of half slices. You don't put, obviously, as much in your glasses, but it's nice to have your glasses there too, with a garnish in them. Then some fresh lime. Once again, my mother used to love Pims. My father was a beer drinker, admittedly, but on a really nice day, they used to sit out in the backyard, she'd have a jug of Pims and he'd have a bottle of beer, and they'd have a wonderful time. I don't know what the Pims was like because I was a bit young and I never really drank it, but anyway, I'm sure it was good. My father used to make it. He didn't put strawberries in it, I promise you. Right, some orange, one slice in each, and the rest in there, and then our cucumber. Put a couple of slices in our glass and just some thin strips of the rind or skin. Is it skin or rind? I don't know. I suppose it's skin, isn't it? Anyway, a few of those into our jug. It's another thing that is absolutely essential. And last but not least, as far as garnishes go, some sprigs of mint. Quite a few. Into a glass as well. And then, of course, we start thinking about the liquor, which is rather important. Actually, first of all, this is not liquor. About 2/3 of a small bottle of a good lemonade or a lemon squash. And when I say good lemonade, this is Bundaberg traditional lemonade, and it's got a real lemony flavour to it, which is very essential. Plus a bottle, once again a small one, of ginger beer and some gin, just over 30 mils of gin. Just a little slip more. I'm being generous, and of course Pims itself. 90 mils of Pims. And then we just need to mix it up. Now, I'm a cook, so I'm using a cook's knife, a nice long one, just to get it well mixed up. And then I'll have a little taste of it. I think I could do with a little bit more lemon in there. But apart from that, it is delicious. All right, beautiful on a nice summer's day. Actually, on any day, I reckon. But punches are back in vogue a bit out there, and I think this is about the best one. And of course you could serve it with strawberries. I don't tend to do that. I don't know why, but I don't. Because what I do instead is just some nice croûtes. All I've done with the croûtes is cut some baguette, put it in the oven, spray it with some oil, olive oil, cook it until it's nice and crispy around the edges, put some anchovies on top. That'll go brilliantly with my punch. Anyway, out in the backyard with this, you'll have a ball, absolute ball. Was that a pun? T tennis pun? Oh, I hope not. Cheers.